Did you know that Emma Watson once pranked Daniel Radcliffe on the Harry Potter set and made him cry? Emma decided to play an April Fool's prank on Dan by telling him his favorite band at the time had broken up. Dan instantly believed Watson as the band was having problems and his eyes filled with tears upon hearing the news. This made Emma feel really guilty, immediately apologizing and explaining that it was just a prank.